So, I run an animation studio. You may have seen some of our Genshin Impact or Arknights animations, and I used to work on Ruby Volume 3. And finally, after years of making 3D anime, we're releasing our first ever fully featured 3D anime rig in Blender. Introducing Emily.